Okay, the biggest issue probably in Nebraska is nitrate in the groundwater, and mainly from the fertilization of corn. Research has shown that you can do a better timing of getting the nitrogen onto the corn and reduce that. So water quality would be an issue for the small towns in Nebraska where nitrate in the water can be a big problem with newborn babies. So.